Welcome to Mars Alive YouTube channel. Today we will be looking at more proof of life on Mars. This image is from Curiosity rover's right mast cam, Sol 837. NASA always adds a fake yellowish color tint on top of all their images, so that everything blends in with the environment, so that nothing out of the ordinary stands out. Let's get a close look. By enhancing this image, we can see what looks like two heads of humanoid beings. This being could possibly be a male. This other head could be female. The female has her eyes open, watching what the rover is doing. The male bear, we can see he has a beard, but this could also be NASA creating fake shadows to give it the appearance of two separate rocks laying around on the surface of Mars. Let's get a close look. Thank you. The link to the original raw image is down in the description box below. Download it and take a look for yourselves. Let me know what your thoughts are on this Mars anomaly in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Please share and subscribe.